A truck driver escaped injury after his big rig overturned this morning. This accident happened just before 8 o'clock on North Frontage Road. State troopers say the driver was taken to the hospital for observation but has been released. At least one lane of traffic was blocked as crews worked to get the big truck out of the ditch. The Mississippi Highway Patrol continues to investigate the cause of the accident.